this is who we are. We want to be free and we're brave enough to fight for our life, our home, and to keep going even when the evil is growing. It's hard to find a way and see the light when someone hates you cause you are alive. They're killing kids in culture with no